believe in an interventionist God. But I know, darling, that you do.
You working on something?
Yeah. We'll get this interview written up for the paper.
Well, can't it wait?
Not really, no.
How'd they get someone else to do it?
I want someone else to do it.
Listen, baby, listen. I really think you need to get some rest, okay?
I told you I'm fine.
Baby.
Will you just let me get on with it? Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm fine.
Stuff up for the paper all morning. Sounds like he's pretending nothing ever happened.
It probably hasn't sunk in yet, love. Listen, Darren. How are you?
It's not about me, is it?
It was your baby as well.
It just doesn't seem real, you know? One minute she's pregnant and the next. But I'm all right. It's a lot harder finance, isn't it? Going out?
Yeah, I'm gonna pop to the shops. Do we need anything?
Oh, you don't have to do that, love.
No, I'd like to get out of the flat and all the dust.
Babes, I think you should take it easy at least for a couple of days.
Why would I want to do that?
You know why.
Not an invalid, Darren.
I'm not saying that.
Hiya! How's the grand design going? Oh, that good. Oi! Did you disappear to last night? Lindsay wouldn't say. Lindsay leaving on her own with Bobby.
Lindsay, this really isn't a good time right now.
Huh? Listen, love, I'll show you out, shall I?
Oh, no, you're all right. I'm only staying 2 seconds. I'm rushed off my feet. I've just left the architect.
You are going to die when you see the nursery.
I'll see you later.
Lost the baby.
They say these things happen, don't they?
I don't even know why I'm crying. Come here.
I really have to go. Yeah, I have to go.
Hey. Perfect timing.
Do you know if we're going to pick up Charlie from school?
Yeah, that would be a big help, actually. Thank you.
Bad for mother-in-law, is she? You must be shattered.
I'm fine. Oh.
Look. It's okay if you're not, you know. Put your leg up, rub your feet.
Please, please don't.
Feet rubbed.
Yeah. That was when I was pregnant.
Maybe it just wasn't meant to be, eh? Maybe we've only been married 5 minutes.
So you didn't want the baby then?
Don't be ridiculous.
We've already got two, so why do you need another one?
What?
Where were you, Darren?
Where were you? What was so important that you couldn't even pick up the phone?
I was downstairs with Mitzi and Riley looking over the building work. I put my phone on the bar for 2 seconds.
Yeah, well, I was losing the baby. I was losing our baby.
I'm sorry. What do you want me to say? Nancy!
Yeah, well, as long as the pub looks good, eh?
I'm sorry.